get back what we had. I can't live on these nights. A good whiskey on bed. I can't live on these nights. A good whiskey on bed. In constant sorrow all through the days, I am a man in constant sorrow. I see through all my days. I've been wearing old turkey.
Thanks so much, guys. Monroeville's the name of the band, folks. We're going to be here all night, so hang out with us all your life.
Don't lose my stuffed animals. Yeah.
We got 10 buckets if you're enjoying music and moonshine back here if you're not. We got Whittler Dave over here. Everybody say, hey, Dave. I see you dropped your spoon. slippery. There is his wife. She's over there whittling away. What you working on, Bear? Looks like it. But y'all check out their stuff before you leave. We also got merchandise if you enjoying the music, want to support what we're doing. We appreciate that. This is what we do for a living, so thank y'all. We got tip buckets there. So appreciate all of that. Go back here and try you some moonshine. We're going to do one more song, take a little break. Y'all look us up online. Just search for Monroeville Band anywhere you want. We call ourselves that after Bill Monroe, so we're going to close with one of his right now. It's a song he wrote called Uncle Pen. We'll see y'all here at 7:15.
Hey, man, I'm gonna give you a sign.
Monroeville's the name of the band. How many of y'all seen us before? Anybody? Quite a few of you guys. Awesome. Good to see you guys again. We're glad to be back. We spent about a year and 3 months not playing here, and we missed it. This place ain't the same without the music in it. We're glad it's back. We're glad you're here. Thank you for coming to Gatlinburg and spending your time and money here with us. We appreciate it. Go back here and try you some moonshine. It always makes it sound better. Did that. We got Wiggler, Dave, and Lara over here today. Y'all make sure to check out their handiwork. They're carving away. All kinds of beautiful stuff. Another mouse. He is. That is tiny. I like it. Something for everybody over there. Monroeville. We call ourselves that after Bill Monroe. He was the father of bluegrass music. He created a whole genre because he didn't want to sound like nobody else. That's pretty cool. So we're going to do one of our songs in the spirit of Bill Monroe. You won't quite find anything just like us. We're a little bit different. Joe's still learning some of ours, but he's played this one about once or twice, so we're going to throw it to him again. We got a new album of stuff. I say new. It was put out late 2019, so since we lost a year, we're not even going to count that one. So last year. But anyways, if you like this, we got a music video for it. It's called Trippin' on Love. One, two, three. Thank you. y'all so much. Like I said, we got music video for that. We're going to check it out. We're going to drop that string down right there on that banjo and play you one here. I mean, make it floppy, son. Tub it out. We're going to go way back for this one right here. We didn't even play this one yesterday. This is one of our favorite songs to play. It's a lot of fun. It's old, old, old song. It goes way back to like the Civil War time. But it's a lot of fun because it's got a nice little groove to it. So if we got any dancers out there, this is one for you. We need the Kickin' Chicken. Y'all seen the Kickin' Chicken? He was out here last week. Everybody comes up to me, they're like, "You know that old man that dances out here?" I'm like, "Yeah." "Is he all right?" "You mean, is he dead?" Well, that's what they're always asking me. I'm like, they want to say it, but they don't want, he's not that old. Very much alive. He's going to probably outlive me. You can find him on Facebook, Roger Cook. Finally got that banjo in tune. I spoke too soon. Anyways, the name of this song is called "Dig a Hole in the Meadow, Darling Corey."
Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. Dig a hole in the meadow,
thing is too much fun. Sing along if you know this one. Thank you. Thanks so much, guys. Monroeville, we got 10 buckets up here. We got merch. We got a few more sets left, so don't go nowhere. We're going to feature the banjo player on one right here. Give me a second.